Y real. Drive up to the Mickey and get yourself sorted. Well, that was what? How long to get our tickets? How long to get in the park?
Well, we got here.
We left at 7 a.m. didn't we?
We left back at 7.
We left at 7 a.m. this morning, and it is now 25 to 9. 90 minutes. Are you going to go through? You see the map? Let's see the map.
It's got Pete's Dragon on it.
Oh!
I don't need access to them now, we're in.
Fast passing. Yeah,
okay.
They're
oh.
Still on
paper
fast passing.
Are they? Yeah. Right, ready to see the teeny tiny castle?
No, not
you
that,
ready?
Actually.
Ready for the teeny tiny teeny castle? Tiny. Ready? Yeah. Oh, do you remember what we did?
Like next time we're in a Disney park,
it's
freezing cold over Halloween.
Who says it's freezing cold?
It's going to be nigh on November. I predict.
Watch this. Checking my cyclist or something,
going to
get stuck in the tram lines? Eh?
On the
biz. Eh? No, no, John, don't.
Have you seen part of it?
Don't, look. Hey, come on in. Oh my god, that's totally underwhelming, isn't it?
You should not expect to see a tree behind the castle.
Oh my god, Itsy Bitsy Castle. That's awesome. Where? China? So we've walked in three different main streets now.
Right.
What one's the best?
And this one's definitely the best.
It's just. I would say that's maybe a spidey house than a castle.
So you'll know
we're
coming back then?
Oh no, I never said that. I didn't say that. I might have to buy one of the fuel rods. May have to. So, we're getting up to the castle and it's not getting any bigger. So, we'll leave the video here and go for some breakfast. Goodbye!